Hey everyone. So I've been testing Instant X on testnet along with all of the budget stuff, and I started stress testing it to see how well it was functioning, just to get like the percentages and see how fast it was. It is incredibly impressive the results that we're now getting. This is with the new broadcast system for the master nodes and some other improvements on Instant X, and we're seeing transaction confirmation within, it looks like, a tenth of a second. So it's probably going to be a lot slower on mainnet, maybe still a second or two, but it's still very, very fast. So here, check this out.